Does Warner Brothers just want nothing to do with any kind of Robin anymore?